Welcome back to Diablo 4. This is Phoenix Firebird, and we're going to continue with the Sorceress and the Necropolis of the Firstborn. So we are at the Black Lake, ready to tackle and defeat the boss. A few things to do beforehand are to repair the armor, and also to upgrade any abilities. Ice shards, hitting an enemy with 5 in a single cast makes them vulnerable for 2 seconds. Or we could do while you have a barrier active with greater ice shards, cast of ice shards treat enemies as if they were frozen.
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was
exactly
my father, Inarius, who arrived.
I'm out of mana. I'm not ready yet.
It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions, and so I went to visit him. Am I and the serpent's thoughts met, and the
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
Yes, we do. We have to destroy those tumors. Okay. This part seems to be blocked, so we can jump here. Oh, there's one of those. Okay, let's definitely destroy that. Ducking for the first time.
Yeah!
Oh, that's tough, isn't it? Good.
I lack the need of mana. Out of mana. I'm not ready yet.
These shards are proving to be really
amazing. All you must understand is once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home, where I belong.
I wish it would be true, Father.
Take a look quickly at our latest abilities. We can upgrade them. Here are ice shards, which are proving to be pretty great. We enhance them, and we also took the greater ice shards. So fantastic. So I think we will try these. In this round, we can do destructive ice shards in another round. So we are fully upgraded there. We have one more skill point we can use. So let's go to see if we can do. Fiery serpent? That's very cool. Definitely want to try that. Another one. Avalanche. I definitely want to try that at some point. But let's go ahead and do that fiery serpent if we can. Okay, so we just have to select which skill we want to use for that. Okay, not the ice shards, and Blizzard is very powerful. Our shield is really important. Y is like a freeze, which is really good. Let's try it instead of the Hydra. If it's any stronger than the Hydra, let's give it a shot. So we'll assign the skill to Hydra. Okay, so now we have Inferno. We can summon a fiery serpent that continually constricts the target area of burning enemies for 589 damage over 8 seconds. That sounds pretty powerful. Let's do it. Those are all of our available points. Let's go ahead.
Yeah.
I don't know.
ready yet.
Just dodging a little bit more because that's something that I'm not doing enough of. So let's do that. And that will help us to beat the boss. Excellent. So we've got all of these tactics that we're going to practice that are going to make us stronger and able to do that.
Oops. done.
Easiest boss in the world. Thank you over here, Knight Penitent. Awesome. Really appreciate the help. Very cool. We did it. Yeah. Oh, that was awesome. It's a real human? No way, it's Vigo.
Vigo, who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. William, give this to her for me. I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No. Not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
We have Blizzard, we have Frost Nova, a Shield, and an Inferno. And these together are pretty amazing. Let's open up the map really quick. So I think actually we want to continue in this area. Let's check it out.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
You don't need to. I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
You would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
Stolen.
This key unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
Hopefully she is waiting for us around this area. Okay, I think she's right here in the Zelani Lowlands. We're close.
I lack the needed mana.
Strangers in the camp.
That's like all they say.
It's locked.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet.
There she is. We found her.
Vigo wanted you to have this.
He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
Okay. So we've completed the quest, lights resolved.
My bags are full.
Because we have too much. Maybe we should sell our stuff first. And then this one we want as well.
Farewell and good fortune.
Good deal, Father Bliss. What else you got? Good deal, Father Bliss.
Thank you. I actually like Vigo's protecting amulet, so let's equip that one for now. And this one let's sell. Okay. Can we sell anything else? Let's see. Sell all junk.
I'll take it.
This is not meant for me.
Druid only. Oh, I wonder if I can give it to a druid. I have one in mind. I'll keep that one for now. Legendary mace. Druid only. Okay. This one. Fundamental club. Magic mace.
I cannot equip this.
Alright, so let's sell that. And sell this one too. Okay. I think we're left with...
I cannot equip this.
Necromancer, no. Can't use that. And not usable right now, this one either. So let's sell it. Alright, we have a lot more room now. And I think we should go to the jeweler because we should be able to use some of the gems. Let's try. I think the jeweler is somewhere close by. Over here. Yeah. Let's head over that way. The wardrobe, which is really fun to play with too, actually. But let's do the jeweler first. And maybe we can get some armor. This way. Oh, there. Legendary power. When hit while not healthy, a magical bubble is summoned around you for 4.5 seconds. That could be worth keeping. I think we'll hang on to that one. You can also buy this one in the meantime, too.
You have a keen eye. You got a good price.
And this one's less, so we don't need that one. And this one we don't need either. Okay.
Another time then.
So let's see. We want to. We can't talk to this lady, so.
I have many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Like, we only have one socket at this point. So let's try to add something there. Their pants. So that's something that'll give us some armor. Damage reduction, that's a good one. That's a little low. And 4% damage taken. So I think this one is probably the best. Let's go with that. Okay, one second. I think... So it only gives us the option to sell it. That's really odd. I can't socket anything. Oh, sell, no. That's really odd. So I can't socket any gems, even though I have an empty socket. Very odd. Okay, so we'll have to wait. There's an empty socket. What if we click on that? No, nothing. Very odd. So I only have the option to sell the gems, which I don't want to do. Okay, we'll wait on that then. Let's go to the wardrobe. And check it out. Maybe we can put on... I do like this outfit, but we can see what else she's encountered. Makeup? Oh my god, no. Okay. Not so much jewelry. That's a bit much. Don't think so. Ooh, that's a good one. I like that one. Yeah, let's try that. Thank you. finally saved that one. Okay. Let's try this one. Headstones, interesting. Alright, so I think we've played around with the wardrobe enough. She has a cool new outfit. Thank you. can equip it. New armor, new abilities, and she's ready for the next mission. And we killed the